Septimius Severus, 145-211 CE. Septimius Severus was born in Leptis Magna, a city in modern-day Libya, in 145 CE. Severus was able to secure the support of the legions in Pannonia and Illyricum, and marched on Rome to claim the title of emperor. As emperor, he launched successful campaigns against the Parthian Empire, the Arab tribes in the east, and the tribes of northern Britain. Severus died in 211 CE while campaigning against the Caledonian tribes in Scotland.